lásìkò yìí ẹ̀yin ará ilé orúkọ mi ni Yemisi Oladipupo láti iléeṣẹ́ Onara Today News. Ìròyìn ní ṣókí ni a mú wá fún yín. Láìpẹ́ yìí, àwọn òṣìṣẹ́ ìjọba ẹ̀ka ti Ministry of Environment ní ìpínlẹ̀ Ọ̀yọ́ wà ní orí ètò State of the Nation tí arákùnrin wa Edmund Obilo ń ṣe olùdarí rẹ̀. Wọ́n sọ̀rọ̀ nípa ariwo pípa láàrin ìlú. Wọ́n ní kò gbọdọ̀ sí ohun tó ń jẹ́ à ń fi ariwo pípa díra ẹni lọ́wọ́ mọ́ ní ìpínlẹ̀ Ọ̀yọ́. Ẹ jẹ́ ká gbọ́ ohun tí wọ́n sọ.
Physical well-being, spiritual well-being, and mental well-being of every citizen.
What about sound?
No, we have a department for that, and they're going to work on that. It's called noise pollution.
It's noise pollution.
Yes, we have department.
Because there's a club around my house. When they start blaring their music at night, you will be shocked.
Now, you don't need to wait for the task force for that. We have a department in the ministry called Department of Pollution Monitoring and Quality Control. And we have officers there. All you have to do is just write, put your phone number and the area. They will phone you when they are coming. You show them the place. They test. We have the instrument we use to test, the noise level.
Mm.
And people have been arrested. People have been prosecuted. We've been doing that silently.
What about churches and mosques?
We've talked to...
Have you seen night vigils in some area?
Even early in the morning, they test the noise level. They hold meetings with community and the church. The first thing we do is to settle amicably after confirming that the noise level was actually higher than normal. We hold peace meeting with a view to resolving amicably. But if they refuse to comply, I mean the offenders refuse to comply, then we make arrest and prosecute. Not only at the tribunal level, even magistrate court.
So Shema Kinde is ready to organize the city.
More than ready. Look, go around the city now. In the last 1-2 weeks, in the last 6 months, there have been...
Kò ní jù báyìí lọ. Lẹ́ẹ̀kan sí orúkọ mi ni Yemisi Oladipupo láti iléeṣẹ́ Onara Today News. Oh, double.